the number of women who enter society increased because the fertility dropped. They spent less time in childbearing and in raising children. So then women can now have the opportunity to enter the labor force in greater numbers. In 1890, 20% of the labor force was women. Now, today, the majority of the labor force is women, opposed to women.